Students anxiously prepare for their first in-person finals since the start of the pandemic. On top of that, people are getting sick and staying sick.
Online school and social distancing kept people safe during the height of the pandemic, but now DU students are fully back in person. The time off weakened people's immune systems and increased stress, but the transition back to normal life hasn't been easy either.
I haven't been feeling my best the past 3 weeks. It feels like myself and everyone around me is really sick. We're always nervous that we're having COVID or that we have strep or the flu, and it's really been impacting my schoolwork.
Doctors are seeing more colds and respiratory illnesses this year than in the past. So as students prepare for finals, they are also trying to prioritize their health. Also, COVID levels are on the rise at DU. This means that students are subject to more testing and restrictions. The DU Student Outreach and Support, or SOS, offers resources on how to cope with these challenging times. The office works to connect all students, undergraduate through PhD, to resources and services that focus on their needs or concerns. They meet with students one-on-one, whether it's in person, over the phone, or via Zoom.
Heading into finals has me very stressed because I'm not really used to taking in-person exams. With everything being online, it was a lot easier to manage, but now it's the end of November and I'm getting prepared for 4 in-person finals.
The SOS is a great resource that can help people cope with this challenging time.
And it's important for all members of the community to recognize the toll that this transition has taken. We need to take time to take care of ourselves and each other. From DU News Media, I'm Meg McGriff.